Hi everyone, I'm John.
I'm Matt.
And today we're going to teach you how to survive in another country. There are three steps.
Three.
The first step is you need Crocodile is Green. Not only is this book food for you, but it will keep you not thirsty.
Not hungry.
And it's a great weapon.
The second thing you need to know when you go to another country is how to play Scrabble. Scrabble is a worldwide game.
It's that good. The third and final step. The third and final step is you need Slammer. You need this. It looks like a ping pong paddle, but it's not. It's a slammer. Other than that, there's really no other way.
That's how you survive.
There's no other way to survive in another country. Like, you can. But if you want to, you can try. Kind of. But other than that, you're not going to. So try these out when you're in another country.
Guaranteed.
Great.
I got a girl named Sue. She knows just what to do.